BNSF Railways says it is on track to reach a deal with more than 15,000 workers. Many of those employees have been fighting for years for better pay, benefits, and protections if they report safety issues. Any agreement has to be voted on by union members.